Hi guys, it's your girl Dequay Lachey, and I'm here with another video. So today, you guys, I'm doing a reaction to Queen Naja feat. Doma Wilson Medicine. So let's go. Sorry about the gum. I guess I'll put the link down below where you can get the song. I'm just looking off YouTube, so let's get it. How could you play me and why would you play me? I did nothing to you, but just be real. You could have at least told me how you really feel. Texting other girls and they mentioned just for the thrill. You threw away a good girl for some bad chicks. Wipe your girl over fake titties, man, it's tragic. Talk me, you wanna be, make a couple meals, live up in the hills, leading me on like you ever really meant it. Dang. You got me feeling insecure. Like, why you texting all these other girls for? Liking all their pictures, leaving heart emojis. Been fake, but why you doing me bogus? You tell me you wanna love, wanna work. Well, I wanna love, you don't wanna hurt. Hope you see me on the gram looking flawless. Cause another lucky one gon' have all this. Well, I cannot wait for losing. Right. I've been out here being faithful.
Well, her. I always got this on lockdown. She going in hard, in the ass, will be one. So I guess I know what I gotta do. Give you a taste of your own medicine. Hey, yeah. How would you like it if I do the things you do? Put you on. Y'all artists still together? I know that's a dumb question, but what is the, like, I want to know the meaning behind the song. Because she sound hurt in this song. Okay, so she said, when I get naked for someone else, not for you. So that means she got another man or something? Like, does that mean she was cheating on Chris? Back to the video. Back to the video, you guys. I don't understand this. Like, he must have really hurt her. Dang, this touched my heart. They are together. Let's know this song. Make sure they're not getting back together. Well, you guys, that is my review on Queen and Doma Wilson's Medicine. Like, it's dope. Like, I would buy this stuff. Anyways, you guys, that concludes my reaction video. So I will see you guys another time. Say bye to.
Bye.
Peace.
More.